In Launch Octopus's stage, in the area with the tornado-shaped waters rushing upward, jump on one and let it carry you to the surface. Do that to reach the floating sub up there. Use the storm tornado to quickly submerge it. Stay on it until it stops completely at the bottom of the sea. After that, go into the next room and defeat the eel with a well-timed storm tornado shot to the head. Then take the heart tank as your reward.